Hello everybody, this is Jhilmild. Welcome to my channel Beauty and Beyond. In today's video, I'm going to talk about my favorite skincare products. So this has been a very much requested video. All of you have asked me that I use a lot of products, so it's very difficult for them to choose which are the products that are, you know, really good. So yes, I agree, I use a lot of products because those are being sent mostly by brands themselves, and I test those products on my skin, and then only after testing for about 15 to 20 days I give my opinion on the products. So this is what I do, this is my job, to use products and to let you know that how this product is faring on my skin. Before coming to the products that I that are my most favorites, let me tell you something about my skin. Right now my skin is quite dry, and it has a tendency to get tanned very easily, and tanning means dullness and uneven skin tone. So that is the basic concern I have for my skin: dryness, dullness and uneven skin tone. So I have selected few products from different brands that are my favorite, and yes, there are brands that are overall very good. Most of the brands nowadays, the cruelty-free they make cruelty-free products, they are made in India, and most of the brands really work well. However, we have to understand that a particular product from a brand may be the best, and the other products from that same brand may not be that good. So it depends on our skin type, as well as on the, you know, the ingredients that they are choosing to make the product. Let us go ahead. If you want to watch the video, keep on watching. I have shown the step-by-step skincare routine with my favorite products, and it's not that you have to use these similar products. I said that my skin concerns are these, and these are the products that I think do the best for this kind of skin concern. So this may not be suitable for all skin types, so please keep this in mind that I have a specific skin concern of dullness, uneven skin, tanning. So I have selected specific skincare products that I usually use the most, and I think are work best for my skin. Again, I am not recommending you to go for a layering skincare. You can do your own type of skincare routine, you can follow your own skin type of skincare routine, but I personally love doing layering skincare, and I think that it works very good for my dry and dull skin. So the first step for layering skincare is two-step cleansing. So for the first step, I use something, you know, a gel based or cream based product, which I apply on the face and then massage it well, wipe it off with a moist cotton ball. So for that I am using the Aroma Essentials Pure Aloe Vera Gel. This is the one. It's pure aloe vera gel, it's scentless, it's absolutely colorless, and it's very, very good. So yes, this is the one. And for the second part of cleansing, I am using a foam based cleanser, and that is a Pure Bubbles Blackout Hydrating Face Wash. I am not a big fan of foaming face washes, but this is absolutely different. This one, it never dries out my skin. It has a very typical you know, consistency. I've never seen this kind of consistency in any product. This is very runny, liquidy, but as soon as it comes in contact with your skin, it forms a foam, and it just cleans away every part of, you know, impurity and residue, oily residue of your face, and leaves it soft and very supple. Like, you really don't feel like, you know, doing anything else after that. Actually, you can leave it off like that, but still I follow my CTM routine very religiously, so I follow the next part. The third step is scrubbing or exfoliating. So right now my favorite scrub is the PlumpskinFood Face Brightening Scrub. This is a very, very good product. It's a little bit sticky and you apply on the face and then you scrub it gently on the face. You'll see, you'll notice the difference immediately. I have done the demonstration and this will follow the demonstration where I have shown as and when it's working on the skin, the dullness is getting removed. So it's a very good product. So yes, this is my favorite scrub right now. The fourth step is using a very good face pack. And I use a lot of face pack, but out of all these face packs, my most favorite is the Vanveda Citrus Therapy. This is a wonder product. Seriously, I have never used such a face pack in my life. It's so good. It's like, it's a miraculous product. You can see as soon as I remove the face pack after leaving it for 20 minutes or so, you can see the difference immediately. Like right now, this is my favorite face pack. What you just have to do is mix one tablespoon of this pack along with 1 tablespoon of rose water and 1 tablespoon of curd and form a paste and apply on the skin. Keep it for 20 to 25 minutes. Just scrub it, massage it, scrub it a little bit and rinse it off with warm water. You will see the difference. After I remove off the face pack, I use a toner, and for toner I'm using the Nature's Absolute Rose Water. It's a very good product. I use a lot of Nature's Absolute products with my DIY face packs and also with the face pack that I was talking about, the Vanveda face pack. I use this rose water along with that, and after that I spray it on my face, this rose water, after drying, towel drying my face. I just spray it on my face, entire face, and keep it for a while or tap it just like that. And it immediately refreshes the skin and hydrates the skin very well. The next step is a serum, and right now my favorite serum is the PlumpskinFood Vitamin C Serum. It's so good. I think I have received it inside a subscription box maybe, and it's so good. Like, immediately it hydrates the skin, it just plumps up your skin. I won't say it gives an immediate glow or something like that. There are different other serums also which gives better glow than this, but this one is a hydrating serum. I can say it's very good. It will be very good for, you know, dry kind of skin. So this is my favorite serum right now. After applying the serum, I need an eye cream. An eye cream is a very essential part of your skincare regime. You require a very good eye cream. Once you turn 30, an eye cream is a must because dark circles, puffiness, and all sorts of other things are visible on your eyes. So for that, I'm using a very, very good product, and that's the Sao Brightening Under Eye Gel. It's really good. It's so moisturizing. It's like a water-based product, and as soon as you apply it on your eye area, it hydrates it so well and immediately gives a very brightening effect to the skin. It's really good. So after using the eye cream, I have to use a moisturizer, and I'm using the Pro Radiance Moisturizing Gel from Sao. Again, it's an amazing product. It's a gel-based product, and similar to the eye cream, it also has a water type of, you know, texture, watery texture. It's a gel form, but it has a watery texture, and as soon as you apply it on the skin, immediately it gives a beautiful natural radiance, and you can see the effect immediately. It's so good. So this is my favorite moisturizer right now. It's a gel based product. I think it can be used on any skin type because it's non-greasy, and it's really good. Now, after I am done with all the steps, the final step would be applying a sunscreen, and I had a lot of options of sunscreen because I have got a lot and I have used a lot of sunscreens in these few months, but out of all, one product that I'm loving the most, it was not even sent by the brand. I think it was part of some box or something, subscription box that I subscribe to, and this is the Mcaffeine caffeine sunscreen with argan oil and calendula. This is the one. This is a sample size product. As soon as it gets finished, I am going to buy a full size product because I'm in love with this sunscreen. Even if you're not using a moisturizer, you can directly apply this sunscreen. It's so moisturizing, so hydrating. It would be absolutely amazing for dry skin. I think it will suit normal skin as well, normal or oily skin as well, but for dry skin, believe me, mark my words, it's going to be a very, very good product. Moisturizing, it protects the skin from sun rays for a long time. I have applied it and, you know, gone out the whole of summer. I had been using it. I had another sample size which has got over, and this is the second bottle that I am using up, and as soon as it gets over, or before it gets over, I'm going to buy another full size of this sunscreen. I have got lots of sunscreens, but this one is the best, and this is my favorite right now. How can a skincare routine be complete without taking care of your lips? So yes, I would say that I use a toothbrush to exfoliate my lips, but I have got a lot of lip scrubs. Most of them are quite good, so I have not chosen a particular product which is best or anything, but there are lots of lip scrubs from Blissend, from PlumpskinFood, from CS Secrets. All of them are quite good. So after you exfoliate your lips, you have to apply a lip balm, and without a second thought, my favorite lip balm out of so many that I have used so far is the Biotique Bioberry Plumping Lip Plump. Nothing works as good as this one. I have very pigmented lips, just like my skin. My lips also get tanned very easily, it gets darkened very easily, and this lip balm I have seen, it works wonder. It's amazing for your lips, and I use it every day, every time. This is the third one I am using, and I have again got lots of lip balms, but this is just the best. I don't require any lipstick when I'm not putting on any makeup. I don't apply any lipstick. I just apply this, and as you can see, I have applied this only right now. So yes, these are my favorite products that I use, and I really love using these products. And as you can see that I have used these products on my skin other than eyebrows done and some mascara. I have not applied any other makeup product, and this is the final result of whatever skincare items I have spoken about. This is what it had given. So it has worked so well. So can imagine if I continue using this kind of skincare twice a week, the moisturizer and other things that can be used daily other than the scrub and face pack, all the other products that can be used daily, if I use it on a regular basis, what kind of skin I'm going to get. These are my favorite products because these products address the concern I have, the skin concern I have of dryness, dullness, uneven skin tone, and skin that is prone to getting tanned very easily. I think this video will be helpful for people who have the same kind of issue, so you can go ahead and try these products. I will be giving all the name of the products in the description box below. Please go ahead, check. If you think that you have got the same kind of skin concerns, you can pick these products. This video is not sponsored by any means. It's my personal opinion, because a lot of you wanted to know what are the favorite skincare products I have, and these are the favorite skincare products I have. I have picked up all these products on the basis of my personal experience and no influence at all, no sponsorship, nothing. So hopefully this video will be helpful to you all. Thank you for watching the video. Have a nice day.